The property is a frequent haven for an active elk herd during the fall and winter of each year.